what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me.
Support that we can, not only on this occasion, but in the future as well. Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today in the sight of God to witness this renewing of the vow between AJ and Adriana in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate, instituted of God and signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently and in the fear of God. AJ and Adriana, over 2.5 years ago, when you first joined hands and hearts in marriage, you did not know where life would take you. You promised to love, honor, and cherish one another through all things. Life has surely brought you both wonderful blessings and also even difficult challenges over the years. But here you are today, having a renewed spirit of commitment one for another, reaffirming to your spouse and to all who witness this occasion that your love for one another has deepened and that your faith in God is unwavering. AJ and Adriana, is it now your desire to reaffirm the vows you took over 2.5 years ago? If so, I need you both to say we do.
We do.
AJ and Adriana, I charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant you have already made one to another, you do now declare before this company your pledge of faith to each other. Be well assured that if these solemn vows are kept, God's word demands, and if you steadfastly endeavor to do the will of your Heavenly Father, God will bless your marriage, will grant you joy, and will establish your home in peace. Will you now face one another? AJ, will you continue to have Adriana to be your wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live? If so, say, I will.
I will.
Adriana, will you have AJ to be your husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourselves only unto him, so long as you both shall live? If so, say, I will. AJ, please repeat after me. I, AJ, continue to have Adriana.
Continue to have Adriana.
As my wife.
As my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love.
All right, good. You got it right. Till death us do part.
Death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy
Ordinance. And there too.
And there too.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
Adriana, please repeat after me. I, Adriana.
I, Adriana.
Continue to have AJ.
Continue to have AJ.
As my husband.
To have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. Till death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And there too.
I pledge you my faith.
The bride and the groom continues to wear their rings today, symbolizing their love for one another that it has never stopped. AJ and Adriana, on your wedding day, you exchange rings as a symbol of the never-ending circle that symbolizes the eternal quality of God, unending strength, and unending love. May you always wear your rings as a reminder of your wedding vows to each other and your commitment to continue to live in unity, love, and happiness. To remind you of that commitment made on your wedding day, you will now renew your pledge. AJ, please repeat after me. In token and pledge, of our constant faith, and abiding love, Adriana, please continue to wear this ring. In the name of the Father, and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
amen. Adriana, will you please repeat after me? In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
AJ.
AJ.
Please. Continue to wear this ring. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
The Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen. For as much as AJ and Adriana have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company and have pledged their faith to each other and have declared the same by joining hands and by the wearing of their rings, I now pronounce that they are still husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss.
You give me all of you. Oh. What would I do without your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out? You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me.
No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl, and I